aboard an air flight after an emergency landing in Rockford, Illinois. The FAA says the plane lost an engine after a bird strike while flying from Rockford to Florida. No one was hurt, and the passengers got to their destination on a replacement plane.